Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to New Bit Gastronomy. We are doing some live cooking for the mussel. It's a New Zealand green mussel. Highford. So I'm doing the butter, the garlic butter. So now I will have some garlic, parsley, and 1 spoon of garlic. 1 lemon juice. The salt. Tea and rosemary and new butter. And we shall wait it. Only butter. Salt, pepper. And you do some, okay? So the key here is to have the butter, garlic ready and format. If you default before the mussels, sometimes you have the juice here. Please prepare it sometimes. It's make the sauce very nice. You use it, of course, before. So I put the vinegar at the top and you get this noise. So this is about the crisp of the mussel. So I will put 2 spoons of butter. One. You don't worry about the butter because the butter will be our sauce after. We will have to take the sauce, put the mussel together. It's very nice. And last touch. I will put the wine in a few seconds and I will chop pasta. What wine? I put the pasta in the last minute. Mix very well. And you get the mussel. You see that I don't cook over. If you cook over, you can see that after the mussel will leave the shell. That is better that the guest will get this. And the dish is ready. Yep.